smile when I pulled up. I can pretty well read your mind. Well, she's heard it all most of her life.
Georgia, she's got the bar and the palm of her hand. She's a love movies.
It feels like that's all we talk about.
But when we decided to do a podcast, we couldn't do new movies. Everybody does that.
So we're going back. Back to the movies of our childhood or movies we haven't seen in a long time.
It's our Overdue Movie Review Podcast, with new episodes every Friday.
Listen to it at radio731.com, the Radio 731 app, or wherever you listen to your favorite podcast.
Hi, my name's Dawn. I have been taking BioT at Advanced Medical here in Jackson. It is fantastic. My moods are better. I sleep well. My husband has also complimented me on the mood swings that are no longer affecting our marriage. Everything about this therapy has been a benefit to me and my husband.
Are these problems affecting your work, your relationships, and your quality of life? You'll be happy to know there's an exciting, natural solution available called BioT. BioT uses a natural way for men and women to correct these problems by safely and accurately balancing hormone levels without the use of synthetic injections or creams.
So if you're ever thinking about doing something for yourself, this is what you need to do.
Schedule your appointment to find out if BioT is right for you. Call 731-503-8254 or check us out on the web at advancedrehabjackson.com.
Thanks for listening to this Forever Communications radio station. By now, you know our stations get results for our advertisers. But did you know that Forever Communications is also the market leader in providing digital marketing strategies for our clients with proven digital tactics and a transparent stats dashboard? Forever Digital is the top choice. Let's get started on your digital marketing strategy. Just text DIGITAL to 30605. We'll send you info on your phone. That's DIGITAL to 30605.
Good afternoon. Okay, right after this truck. Yep, we got it. I did say we would go down a different route. I gotta go by the bank anyway. Might get a burger. Never knew a Nissan Rogue could pull such a trailer.
Your founded presentations from the source of the finest foods and more will be done right every time. That's our great big promise. Now at Staples, get $10 off your document printing and marketing materials order at $50 or more, plus 20% back by a store bonus. Try Staples and see the difference. Ends 2/11. Rewards members only. Bonus must be redeemed in store. See staples.com.
I'm trying to get away from the car. Slow down so y'all can see this. That's a 210 trailer and a front wheel drive SUV pulling that. Four cylinder at that. And front wheel drive. That's not a heck of a windshield. here in Jackson. Place that did not give a crap if you had family or not. I watched the documentary of Henry Ford, the creator of Ford. That was pretty interesting. I'll try to link that video down below in case if you're interested. It's like a 40 something minute video of Henry Ford. Ridgecrest Road Extension. Anyway, guys, this is what I'm talking about. It's kind of boring. I mean, I wished I could actually take y'all inside the factory and and show y'all around a little bit, but I gotta obey by the rules. Rules are rules. I mean, if I can remember, I can go and grab the video that I made of me going to work and back from home. Then y'all might get a glimpse of where I work at, because I did record. I just recorded pulling into the parking lot. That's when I didn't know that there was a no record policy. I knew there probably was one like in the building, but I didn't know if there was one on the outside of the building. But it's the whole perimeter of a no record policy. I gotta obey by the rules. Fixed the turn into a two lane. Lexington. well go all the way through Lexington. Be a good thing I'm switching this on in case if something happens. At least there will be footage. Y'all have been on this road many a times with me before. Thank you.
Slayers.
Slow pokes. Don't make me downshift. Go! Not downshifting. Like, for real, I'm not going to downshift. I think the GoPro quit recording on us. Oh my gosh. I got a truck that's following me too close. I think the GoPro heard me say stop. And it sounded like, I probably said something and it made it sound like I said GoPro stop or something like that. Well, turn. Where are you going? Y'all see this car? Good grief. Somebody was going to honk. And I saw people walking. I don't know if y'all heard that truck honk behind us, but he honked at the car in front of us. I don't know what kind of kick that was, but if my camera caught it, you're definitely going to be on YouTube. She hacked her leg up. Oh, that big fat woman over there by that truck. Back there. Anyway, guys. We will be back. Okay, guys. I hope you did enjoy today's video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Now y'all know what Lexington is like and how crazy it is. All I gotta say is be patient. Patience always wins the game. Don't drive like the driver you just saw in the last clip. That was dangerous. Stay positive, be happy, and ignore the hate, and we'll see y'all in tomorrow's video.
Pictures on her phone and tears in her eyes. Waterproof makeup ain't made for a breakup on a Saturday night. Then I say, how you been?